opening ceremony of the 2010 Olympic Winter Games. What will still be a night of celebration here began, though, as a very sad day. Bob Costas, inside BC Place, along with Matt Lauer, will bring you the opening ceremony later on. But first, there is this. At 10:45 this morning, local time, Georgian luge athlete Nodar Kumar Itashvili died after crashing during a training run at the Whistler Sliding Center. Luge, as you may know, is an unpredictable and inherently dangerous sport, and the track here has a reputation for being the fastest and most challenging in the world. And today, Matt, tragically, it claimed the life of an Olympian.
And this accident has left the Georgian team and team officials reeling, and within the last half hour, we got word that the delegation will march in the opening ceremony.